kingly oak in 30 by 42 cm rounds. Artwork by John Shannon. Special treatment version 3. We have electric diamonds that we have placed on these areas. So since this is a painting that doesn't have very defined features except for the face of the oak, you can pretty much just scatter the electric diamonds. The same goes for the sapphire diamonds that we have placed on the darker areas that frames this picture. That's right over there that you see sparkling, the ones over there on the blue areas. So simply place your sapphire diamonds on the dark blue areas. And finally, for version 3, we add the labradorite crystals. You can also switch it up with some abalone crystals for the green areas. So this may either come to you as labradorite or as abalone crystals, and they give almost a similar effect.
Thank you.